California's shelter-at-home order didn't stop religious leaders from delivering their Easter message. KSBY News reporter Alice Becerra spoke with a local pastor and parent and gives us a look at one of the virtual services streaming in millions of homes today. Alice?
Megan, a local pastor, tells me that despite churchgoers not being able to gather physically, his church, like many others, have come up with creative ways for the community to engage from their homes.
We want to honor social distancing guidelines, and so we've created digital content that people can play online, in their homes, on their devices, wherever they are.
Besides hosting Easter at home gatherings via social media platforms, Pastor Brent Bramer says his church made sure families still had an opportunity to get some photos in for the special occasion.
Our church did front porch photos where we would show up at a safe distance and take pictures for Easter, because everybody likes to get dressed up for Easter.
Community members came up with innovative ways to carry out their family traditions.
With no plastic eggs, no egg hunt. So we had to improvise, and we did a scavenger hunt for their baskets this morning. So even though we weren't in an egg hunt or what we would normally do, we still tried to have some fun with it.
Sandy Hunt Burns planned on joining her husband and two kids for a Zoom call with family members.
Going to be making the rounds on FaceTime, talking to cousins and aunts and uncles and grandparents and showing off what we got in our Easter baskets.
Sandy Hunt says she hopes parents haven't put too much pressure on themselves for today. She acknowledges that this is a hard time for everyone, and she hopes that everyone is just spending time at home with the people they love. Live in San Luis Obispo, I'm Alice Becerra, KSBY News.
All right, Alice, thank you.